kiddos. Welcome to another video. Today I wanted to do my very first Animal Crossing New Horizons video with you. There will be more of these. I just have to figure out a better camera setup for them. But once I figure that out, you'll be getting them regularly because I am loving this game. And the biggest ever shout out to @babybatty on Instagram for getting me the Switch so I could do these videos. And of course to Jerry for buying me the game. I also have merch. It's linked down in the description below if you would like to get some of your own. It's Adri is for everyone. And you can get it on lots of different things, including stickers with a clear background to put on the back of your Switch. It's super cute. It's super fun. So without further ado, let's get into it. Hi guys. So I realized that you cannot use a capture card on a Switch Lite, which is super duper unfortunate. So we are going to have to go with this setup for Animal Crossing playthroughs and games and such. But I just wanted to give a little bit of an update video to you guys and also show you around my Animal Crossing island so far. The camera is set up really weird, so I'm going to try my best to keep it in frame, but I just want to show you what I have done so far with the island. I know I was gone for a little while, and I'm sorry about that. It was my birthday, though, and I took a couple weeks off for my birthday, and it turned out that I was having a really bad time mentally anyway, so I needed that time off. Here's my little character. He's absolutely adorable. Look at him. Aww. So this is my house. I have 4 rooms so far. I don't have any of the basements or anything, which is unfortunate. But then I've got this little playground coming over here that I'm working on that I'm super excited about. It's like all primary colors. And I have a new springy ride on to get, and I didn't know you could sit on this, but apparently you can sit on this. Look, you can sit on it, which is the best. That's the best. It's the best thing ever. So my island is still definitely messy. I am at 3 stars right now, so I'm just trying to get things as nice as I possibly can. I'm starting over here, building my rock garden, but I have to get a lot of other stuff done first before that will be finished. My museum's over here, and I've got some stuff down on the ground. Ew, when I got this ugly, she moved in and I don't like her. I don't like her. I want her gone. If she's in boxes and any of you want her, just let me know. You can take her. I hate her. I have my little itty bitty orchard. I'm still missing apples though, so I need apples. Got the Able sisters up here. Sherv, I don't know her name. This is my little residential area. It's not nice. It's not pretty. I'm gonna move all the houses eventually. I just don't know where I want them to go yet. And KK is here today. Woo! Maybe we'll end the video with some KK bubblegum. But then you can come over here. I've got my Nook's Cranny, which just got upgraded the other day, which I am super duper excited about. I have Pango, which I like Pango. I had her in my New Leaf Town as well. Campsite with an ugly in it today. I don't know how these 2 rocks spawn so close to each other, but it's really annoying. And then 2 other houses because I didn't have room. But this is Eric's house, and I like Eric a lot. Eric is super nice. He is super sweet. And I've started doing a little bit of terraforming over here. I built a ramp going up. I've got some waterfalls. I'm just experimenting with it. I've also got this little fishing nook pond thing, which I thought was fun. And I'm working on building a little like alley area leading up to Red's Secret Beach. Over here, I've got some fun stuff on the beach though. So we've got a lighthouse and a little guitar area, but that's pretty much it. And then I have mannequins all over the place because I'm trying to get rocks to spawn in specific places. But It looks cute. I'm liking it so far. It's really fun. And I don't want to show you the inside of my house just yet, but once I figure out how to do this completely more comfortably and make sure that my Switch is in frame the entire time, we will absolutely be doing longer playthroughs and maybe even live streams sometimes of stuff to do in the game. I don't know. I haven't decided yet. At some point, I do want to get a regular Switch so I can make regular videos and start a town from scratch with you guys. So this is just my personal town. Oh, and it's called Anywhere. My island is called Anywhere. My New Leaf town was Nowhere, so I wanted this one to be Anywhere. But I think that's it for Animal Crossing. Woo! Thank you guys so much for watching. I'm sorry I've been gone. A lot's been going on, and my brain hasn't been in the best spot. But I'm finally starting to feel better, and I want to take advantage of that and really make content when I am feeling better. Also, I'm sorry for the lighting. I didn't realize it was this bad when I sat down. I appreciate you guys sticking around, even though I've been kind of inactive on social media and on YouTube. I know you understand where I'm at though, and I appreciate you guys being here for me regardless. I have a vlog coming at you soon, so definitely subscribe to stick around for that, as well as to catch any other age regression related content from me a couple of times a week. You can follow me over on Instagram, which is at Crayons and Pencils, or over on Twitter, which is at Crayon Kiddo. In order to keep up with me day to day, I have a Ko-Fi, I have a Wishes link, I have a link to the Redbubble where you can get this merch if you would like to help support me and my content, and all of that really helps me out, and I appreciate it a lot. But also, letting my ads play through also helps out a lot, and that's something you can do for free. I love you guys a whole lot, and I will see you very soon. Goodbye.